So colors are looking vibrant. Guys, graphics are looking good without any doubt. However, it seems to me a little bit jerky. And maybe a new update will fix this issue.